Good afternoon, BHS. Welcome to the February edition of BHN. We'll give you all the March Madness information you need, check in with a local surfer, and take a look at the Program of Studies video, so stay tuned. March Madness is just around the corner. Here are the events to look out for. Thursday, March 7th, is the staff basketball game in the gym. Monday, March 11th, a wiffle ball game, home run derby, will be in the field house. See Mrs. Catabriga to sign up. Tuesday is the dodgeball tournament in the field house. See Miss Vasquez or Miss Lomax to sign up. Lastly, Thursday, March 14th, is the 3-on-3 basketball tournament. Sign up with Mrs. Mac Dixon or Mrs. Gardner. On top of all of the events, we also have some dress updates info for you. Monday, March 11th is mismatch day. Tuesday, the 12th, will be tie-dye day. The 13th is wacky haired Wednesday, then throwback to the 80s Thursday. Lastly, we have Farrell's favorite flannel Friday. Luke Eccles sat down with local surfer Rick Weeks to discuss his history and philosophy of life.
Surfing is impossible to explain to somebody that doesn't do it. To me, surfing is sensual. It's a full-on sensual experience. And surfing is all about how you link your turns together and keep your speed. And every wave's different. And as soon as the wave is gone, it washes up on shore and it's gone. I didn't ruin anything. I didn't change anything. I just took something that had been there for millions of years and I did something with it. And once I was done with that wave was gone. And there's no trace that I was ever there. And so every wave is unique, and every wave allows you to express, like, all right, I want to be really timid on this wave, and I want to just make sure I go from one end to the other, or I want to come off really hard off the bottom and off the top, and I want to do a really hard cutback, and I just like being in the water. You know, it's just, it supports me. Yeah, it was probably late 50s, and I was with my parents coming onto the Cape. And at the Bourne Bridge, there was a Howard Johnson's. And when I went over the bridge, when we came over the bridge, I saw there was a surfboard on a car, and I made my parents go around the rotary and pull into the parking lot and just slow down by it so I could look at it, and I just went. I really didn't know anything about surfing. I had never seen a surfboard before, and I just, something about it just kind of freaked me out. I went, ooh, surfboard, you know? And I guess it was after that, it was just in my head. One day, my brother and I just hitchhiked out. We had to walk 2.5 miles to get to a road where we could hitchhike, you know? And we hitchhiked out to Nauset Beach and rented boards from Larry and Scoot McKinney at a little A-frame stand in East Orleans down by the beach called Surf City. That was it. Nobody was there. Nobody knew how to surf. I didn't have to live up to anything. Nobody knew what they were doing out there. So I just paddled out and turned around and caught my first wave, stood up, and I rode it right to the beach. Like, of course, this is what you do. You know, I'm surfing. And I go, if that hadn't happened, maybe I never would have been a surfer. But the next 2 weeks, I never got another wave. I just got really, really lucky, and it got me hooked. And I hitchhiked up there every single day for weeks. And at the end of the year, I bought the board I rented every day for $50. I learned how to surf, and then I took the winter off, but I never stopped thinking about surfing. It just drove me. In high school, I was making, I was working in a machine shop making parts for M16s during the Vietnam War. He wanted me to stay there and run the machine shop instead of going to college, and he offered me a lot of money. And I said, no, I don't want to do this. This is a day job. Surfing is a day job for me. I need a night job. I went to college and I finished college, but I had no delusion that college was the way to my future. I knew it was 4 years that I could surf. I wouldn't be making any big decisions in my life. And the day after I graduated, I was gone. I never looked for a job. I didn't care about that. All I wanted to do was go someplace warm and surf. So I went to Florida for the winter. And the following summer, I went to France. Had an unbelievable time, surfed some great waves. Life was very easy for me. I didn't have to wonder what my future was. My future was surfing. And the work was, the money was strictly a way to pay for surfing, living, and traveling. I don't think about how it's gonna turn out. I just walk directly at what I wanted. I'm going to Portugal and I will find my way. Learn to say yes. Not about jumping off bridges or taking drugs, but if somebody offers something, say, hey, would you like to? You just go, sure, why not? You can always think of an excuse, because you know when people say, hey, you want to go, and you'll go, let me think, I got to check my schedule, I got to see what I... We're always looking for something to interfere. And you're better off to find a way to accommodate. Amazing things happen when you stop saying no and you start saying yes. And when you stop needing a plan where everything is worked out, because it never goes that way. You just go and you trust yourself and you open your eyes.
Student course selection is currently open. You can pick your classes for next year through Aspen. Here's the Program of Studies video again, giving you some helpful information for picking classes.
Welcome to the Barnstable High School electives presentation. We have a short video highlighting our elective classes for you to watch. So enjoy the video.
Hi, I'm Talita. Fine arts has been a huge part of my high school career, and I wouldn't have it any other way. The classes are taught by Mr. Miguel, Ms. Faye Smith, Ms. Butterfield, and Mr. Kemp. Fine arts is a foundation class for the department where we learn techniques to be creative, to draw, to paint, to sculpt, to critique. We learn to see and to render what we see.
Hi, I'm Lily. I've been doing graphic design for 4 years. It's really interesting. In graphic design, you will apply similar skills as fine arts to visually communicate. The course is taught by Ms. Curtis in a beautiful Mac lab where we use the industry standard Adobe Creative Suite.
In cartooning and animation, we have another opportunity to work in a state-of-the-art Mac lab with Adobe Animate and Adobe Photoshop, this time with Ms. Amara. This class provides the opportunity to work in many styles of animation. If you love comics or cartoons or are interested in digital art, this will be a great class for you.
My name is Desiree Anderson and I've been a part of the ceramics program for the past 4 years of high school. And while in ceramics, I really enjoyed it because it gave me a chance to become hands-on with my craft and really develop different skills. You will learn about clay, glazing, firing techniques, as well as contemporary and historical ceramic art. The Barnstable High School's clay studio is amazing and better equipped than most college programs.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm taking art integration. It's really unlike any class I've taken before. We have so much fun working in a studio setting and working with the special needs students. Working together with the special needs students has been by far one of the most impactful experiences for me.
Hi, I'm Caleb, a senior and production assistant for Channel 22. Taking digital media courses with Mr. Farrell gets you access to the B2B TV television studio, as well as a Mac lab equipped with the latest Adobe Creative softwares. These are hands-on, fun, creative classes where you will develop digital storytelling skills by creating short films, music videos, and our monthly news program, Barnstable High News.
Hi, I'm Easton. Fashion design is my favorite class to go to. I feel comfortable to be fun, creative, and independent. Fashion Design with Ms. Butterfield is an introduction to fashion as an art form and industry, where we design and create our own clothes, garments, and wearable sculptures, culminating with the amazing fashion show in the spring. At the upper levels, we design entire collections of clothing.
Hi, I'm Kathleen, and in Wood Tech, we have fun. It is one of my favorite classes. We get to work with our hands, design our own projects. Mr. Egan teaches us the basics of operating the wood shop, tools, and basic furniture construction techniques. I've made a drop leaf table, a shaker chair, and an airplane.
In addition to the required 4 years of ELA, BHS students have some great options for electives within the English department this year. New offerings include Introduction to Journalism, Latin American Literature, Comparative Religions, Mythology, and Folklore, Native American Literature, and Poetry. Some old favorites include Drama Theater Arts, Shakespeare, Women in Literature, and Creative Writing. Seniors can select from a variety of courses mentioned above, as well as sci-fi and horror, and understanding diversity as a credit for the fourth year of ELA. We are also pleased to offer yearbook, public speaking, journalism, advanced literacy, and writing for college as non-graduation related credits.
In the history department, there are a few fun electives open to 9th and 10th grade students. If you're interested in a career in business or just want to learn more about the field, you can elect to take marketing and or entrepreneurship. To further dive into the world of business, we are offering a new full year elective entitled Business Management and Leadership. If you think you might be interested in a career in diplomacy, international law, politics, or just want to know more about the world around you and engage in some civic action projects, then Global Issues is for you. At the upper grades, in addition to these electives, many other electives are available. Our ever-popular psychology helps you to learn more about yourself and others, as does our elective on African American history. If you are thinking of going into the military, police force, criminal law, or criminal justice fields, then please check out our Police Academy and Street Law and American Government courses. Personal finance and economics will help you to learn to manage your financial life while giving you a perspective into economic ways of thinking. In addition, two new electives that explore the connections between the arts and history include American History through Art and Film and the Music of Politics. We are also offering this year as an elective on the tumultuous decade of the 1960s, which explores the changes brought about by various groups in that era. If you want to challenge yourself at the AP level, we have many different courses to choose from. AP Human Geography, which explores the why of where, is open to incoming 9th graders. In addition, this year we are offering a separate section of AP Human Geography for 11th and 12th graders. Other AP History courses include AP History, AP United States History, and AP European History. If you are interested in learning about the political and economic worlds, then you might want to consider AP U.S. Government and Politics and/or AP Economics. Finally, AP Psychology is for those wanting to learn more about why we behave the way we do.
All students must take 4 credits of math through Algebra 2, including math their senior year. In addition to Algebra 1, Geometry, and Algebra 2, students can take Intermediate Algebra, Foundations of College Math, Math Modeling, Pre-Calculus, Calculus including AP, Statistics including AP, and receive math credit. The following electives are offered in the Math Department: Applied Math 9, Applied Math 10, SAT Prep, Project Lead the Way Computer Science Essentials, Project Lead the Way Computer Science Principles, AP, and Computer Science A, AP.
The BHS Music Program provides students with the opportunity to prepare for a career in music and or enhance their understanding of music through the study of theory, technology, history, and performance. Music courses fall under these 3 distinct categories. 1. Instrumental/vocal performing ensembles. Chamber choir, concert chorale, string orchestra, symphonic band, wind ensemble, guitar ensemble. 2. Non-ensemble instrumental courses. Beginning guitar, guitar 2, piano. 3. Music history, technology, and theory courses. Intro to music theory and literature. Music technology, history of hip-hop, history of rock and roll, AP music theory. The BHS music program also offers several after-school co-curricular ensembles such as marching band, color guard, vocal jazz, and instrumental jazz. Students are eligible for an after-school co-curricular performing ensembles if they are enrolled in an in-school performing ensemble or a minimum of a semester music elective for the 2019-2020 school year.
In addition to offering biology, physics, and chemistry at all levels, including AP, BHS students have numerous full-year and semester science and engineering elective courses to choose from. If you are interested in designing solutions to solve problems, engineering electives include Advanced Design Squad, 3 Project Lead the Way courses, and Honors Engineering Design and Development. Courses focusing on local and global biological and environmental challenges include ecology, coastal studies, marine biology, marine mammals, sharks, sustainable horticulture, and AP Environmental Science. Interested in CSI? We offer forensics and biotechnology and advanced biological and physical forensics. If you are thinking about a career in medicine, human anatomy, physiology, pathology and biotechnology, and health careers/CNA are a perfect place to start. seniors who are interested in investigating the nighttime sky, learning about recent discoveries in space, and exploring the physics that drive our universe should definitely choose astronomy. The Environmental Science and Technology career pathway at Barnstable High School is a new, project-oriented, field-based curriculum designed to develop skills in collecting, analyzing, and communicating environmental data through authentic workplace experiences. Student outcomes of the program include CPR first aid training and certification, 40-hour Hazwoper certification, and preparation to sit for the Massachusetts Water Wastewater Operator Certifications Test.
Wellness courses fall into three distinct categories: health and physical education, culinary arts, and early education and care. Health and physical education courses are offered for semesters or full year and focus on either fitness or sport activities. Many of the courses also have an important classroom component where you will learn about topics to keep you safe and well. You will learn important information that you can use to make healthy choices for yourself for today and the future. Integrated PE and Wellness Mentor are unique PE courses. Each course offers students who might be considering a career in PE or a related field with the opportunity to assist other students in the PE and health classes. Our Culinary Arts program is a series of courses in a career pathway that starts with Introduction to Culinary Arts. In this course, you'll learn the skills for success in the food industry. The course focuses on the basics of preparing, baking, and cooking, food safety, and kitchen safety. You'll also learn the importance of workplace, ethics, and professionalism. You'll learn Safe Food Handling Certification from the National Restaurant Association. Culinary Arts is the second course students have on the pathway. Next year, it will be a 2-credit course, Culinary Arts, and you will focus on fine-tuning the skills of prepping, serving, and safety for working in the food service industry. Students can earn a 5-year manager certification from National Restaurant Association. Our hospitality course, 2 credits next year, will provide you the opportunity to learn all that goes into starting and running a restaurant as you work in our school in the BHS Bistro. Students develop menus, work on marketing, managing, ethics in the workplace, professionalism, and other restaurant-specific jobs like waiting table, cashiering, hostessing, managing front and back of the house employees. The Early Education and Care career pathway is perfect for any student who is thinking about a career working with young children. In the Child Development 1, you'll learn all about children from before birth to age 5. Child Development 2 students get a chance to practice working with young children in our on-site classrooms filled with infants, toddlers, and preschool children. Both Child Development 3 and our Child Development internship will allow you more time to work hands-on with young children at either an elementary school or local preschool. In each of the courses, you'll be earning certificates that will help you in a career with young children. First aid and CPR, safe sleep for infants are 2 examples of certificates you'll earn. You'll also learn the importance of workplace ethics and professionalism, skills you can use to succeed in any career.
World languages. If you are thinking about a career in intelligence, diplomacy, food service, banking, travel, entertainment, medicine, ecology, the arts, journalism, education, the military, or sports, being able to speak more than one language will make you stand out. Go beyond years 1 and 2 of the graduation requirement to understand what makes other countries different from us and each other, and how to work with different cultures successfully. Choose Mandarin, Latin Classical Greek, French, or Spanish. Can't decide? Pick more than one.
Help Desk students work closely with district technology staff and library staff to support technology use in the BHS Innovative Learning Library. Students acquire the skills to assist users of personal devices by troubleshooting issues and aiding in the use of applications and other technology equipment. Information Support and Services courses prepare students to assist users of personal computers by diagnosing their problems in using application software packages and maintaining security requirements. Students will develop their skill sets in collaborative problem solving, critical thinking, and innovation in learning. The Barnstable High School 2019-2020 Program of Studies is available on the high school website under Academics. Thanks for watching.
That just about does it for this edition of BHN. I'm Everett. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for our next episode in March. And just take it easy there, BHS.